Hello boys and girls, I am back with another video. This time it's another unboxing and we're not, and since, because Toy Story 4 is coming out this year, we're looking at another Toy Story product. This one is actually an Imaginext vehicle. I picked it up from Smith's Toy Store. It's a Pizza Planet Buzz Lightyear truck thing with aliens in the back. It's from Imaginext, which I believe do a lot of different like popular characters like Cars and DC, Monsters University and stuff. They do Scooby-Doo and plenty of other themes, Rescue and stuff. This one, when Buzz Lightyear is in, what you do is you sit Buzz Lightyear here on the top of this, and then you put pizzas inside the vehicle, and then it shoots out pizzas from the grill. Now from this, there are other stuff you can get. You can get RC, you can get figures like Woody and Rex, and Slinky Dog or Ham. You can get the Pizza Planet location type place, like in the first film. They also do, I think you can get different stuff of Imaginext, but this is one of the first best ones I've come across. Ages 3 to 8, but that doesn't necessarily mean we're still too old for this. The doors on this can open from what I've seen inside the box. We'll see if we can get this vehicle out. We'll see if we can do it without any. We'll try not to use scissors for now. And we'll see if we can unbox it. But first, let me see if I can do a time lapse system. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I really think I should be able to, but it just doesn't work. But anyways, let's have some fun. Oh, that was awesome. Let's do that again. We'll do it in slow motion replay. Let's do this again. This time, we'll hit it at the camera lens. I do love this vehicle. I've been trying to find a Pizza Planet truck to go in my Toy Story collection and other vehicles. Like the train from Toy Story 3. And I like the detail on this as well, like the front, like the missing headlight. Pizza Planet on the doors and on the sides. I can open the doors. Thank you. and I believe these are stickers as well. And on the back it says yo. Which I believe this was supposed to be, I believe this is like a Toyota. But the T O and the T A must have fallen off this or been rubbed, erased or something. Anyway, it's a pretty cool vehicle. I might do some more Toy Story videos as Toy Story 4 is coming out, summer 2019. That is all I've got, boys and girls. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.